This is the Varia EVO Hybrid, and it's powered by a modest 7.4 volt 15 watt motor spinning at 80 RPM. But is it enough to make espresso? Let's find out.